What's old is new again in Detroit. The Pistons are bringing back their teal uniforms this season. Much debated over the years, the team will wear the teal uniform in approximately 10 games during the upcoming season as part of their 2022-23 uniform rotation. Pistons wore teal jerseys during the Grant Hill days from 1996 through 2001, but they switched back to red, white, and blue uniforms ahead of the going-to-work era. The Pistons say they are reintroducing classics.